India and Muslim India must be separated, because the two nations are entirely distinct and different, and in some matters antagonistic to each other. Let me tell you some of the differences. We differ in our history, culture, language, architecture, music, laws, jurisprudence, calendar, and our entire social fabric and code of life.